So, by living in the world full of activities, to stop very often go in deep silence and this will become our practice. That whenever I would want right answers, I will go in silence, even just for a few moments. So let us now experience the deep silence, natural silence. And my loveful, pure remembrance of Baba. मीठे प्यारे बाप दादा, फॉरेन सीजन इन ज्ञान सरोवर International family, silence, stillness, and introvert retreat. We all are coming. From this world, to subtle region, to soul world. For the real experience of stillness and silence. Sweet Baba, with the whole group with you, enjoying experience of silence. We have nothing else in our life, only your company is the best forever. Sweet Baba, we love you so much. We are downloading the real power of silence from you. This experience of silence
we will share with the world. Bob, Dada. The whole world is in our hand, and we are giving Sakash to the whole world. Silence is our original nature. Silence is our original world. Ocean of silence is our father. Silence can bring all the secret of the world front of us. Bab Dada, we all experiencing your powerful company. Bab Dada, we all want to stay in this world of silence with you forever. Silence is a true nature of the self. Sweet Bab Dada. In our consciousness, we will keep that we are all the time in this silence world. Whilst doing our duty, we will remain real karma yogi. Remain in silence. And will spread vibration of silence all around. We love this moment of experiencing the peace, sweet Bab Dada. We are welcoming you. Join with us to play our role. You give us company so we can share the power of silence to the humanity of the world. Thank you, Bab Dada. Om Shanti. Om Shanti. Om Shanti.
Om. Peace. Om. I sit in silence with the awareness of inner peace within me. In the state of introspection, as I turn within, I go deep down in the mind of my mind, focusing my inner eye on myself, I observe though thoughts are passing through my mind. I am pulled like a magnet of peace. Is attracting deep silence silence of my mind. There is stillness. Quiet. Calm. Deeper I go within my being, in the mind of my being, is light. Gentle light. Shining. With a clean, clear mind, I feel myself. I am. A pure, and peace, a peaceful soul. Sparkling. Energy. Of love and light. I am a point of light, a being of light, in this living metaphysical being of light. Exist. Positive. Energy. I am. A pure and peaceful soul. Silent, still, with fullness. A bliss. Golden silence. Silence is gold. I value this moment of silence. I enjoy powerful vibrations of sweet silence. Loveful silence. Pure silence. These vibrations are so powerful that my sense organs of the physical body are also still. There is a harmony. Between the mind and matter. Body and soul. The eye of my mind, is seeing something which was far, so near. The intellect, the light of knowledge, so blissful. I am eternal. I am an eternal being of light. love. Purity, peace, and bliss. These are the diamonds. In the mind of my mind, of my being, I am. A sparkling, valuable, living light, diamond-like. Om Shanti. Om Peace. Om Bliss. Thank you.
Om Shanti. In introversion, I move deeper and deeper into silence. I hold that inner space where I can truly experience the eternity of the Spirit. In introversion, I stay connected with myself, with the inner being, and I can feel the presence of God. The magnet of Baba's love draws me into deep silence. A silence in which I can feel Baba's love surrounding me. I am in the ocean of love. I know why people have said we merge into the ocean, a bubble no longer existing but merged in the ocean. And in this moment, I feel a little like that. All the barriers and the boundaries of I have melted away. I and Baba are one. This is the stage that I had wanted to experience. The soul merged in God's love. I and Baba are not separate. I am with Baba, and Baba is with me. More than the thought of love, there is the experience of love. And silence, deep and powerful, very few thoughts, more and more, just the experience. This is the power of love. That heals me and makes me whole. This is the power of love that transforms me. So that I can become Sattu Pradhan. This is the power of God that is making me like my father. With my father, in my home, the world of silence, unlimited peace, unlimited purity. God's power of love. And the power of silence is not only reaching me, but is reaching the entire corporeal world. And the entire planet, and all those on the planet, are being transformed. Silence and love cleanse the hearts of the human family. Silence filled with love. Transforms all forms of life and nature itself. And the world is being renewed. Transformed. I stay with my beloved Baba, in Param Dham, and savor the power of love and silence. I slowly come back to this place here in the physical dimension, but I hold this awareness of the experience of my seed stage, filled with love and the power of silence. And here in the physical dimension, I realize that the stage of introversion is what allows me to reach that state of silence and have that experience of my own original pure state of being. The power of turning inwards, introversion, deep soul consciousness moves me towards silence, allows me to be silent. Introversion opens the door to the awareness of God and the presence of God in my life. My determined thought from now is that when I look, I will look through my third eye, not just my two physical eyes, keeping my third eye open allows me to stay introverted and moves me in the direction of silence. When I listen with introversion so that I'm able to take that which is valuable and useful, that which will carry me into silence and not disturb my inner state of being. As I practice soul consciousness, staying inside, yet doing what I need to do outside, this inner state of awareness allows me to slip into silence very swiftly. Time is precious. My thoughts are precious. And so at this moment, I want to stay inside. And all the things I need to do outside will happen even more beautifully, because it'll be with the power of silence and God's presence. Om Shanti. Thank you.